say again? I mean these. Hi everyone, this is Kimora's universe. Today we're going to show you how to make slime with foam play. I'm so excited, guys. Now we're going to start how to make beautiful glittery my slime. We got the foam clay from a local art shop. These are all the colors that came in the foam clay box. In the clay foam box, we have got the color purple. Yellow. Then we have light green. Lime. Then we have like dark green, but lime can't glow in the dark. And we have like some reddish, little bit pinkish color. So let's put it red on the lipstick. Then we have some like orangey. Then it has some like dark blue. Then the white, we're gonna put food coloring in it, but it'll be the same color as red. Ooh. So then we have black. That's it, guys. We need this purple foam to make this purple slime added glitter, guys. I guess I can hold it with three hands. Slime will be tricky, so you need an adult to help you. Now I am going to open this play foam, like all of these guys. So let's get started to open, guys. You will need foam clay, water, some transparent glue, baking soda, a sieve, 2 bowls, a teaspoon. Now let's get started, guys.